I don't really know.
Is she live? She live. Y'all tell her we outside. Just blow the horn. Okay. She know we outside.
Okay, it probably is.
I got you. Where is that?
Oh, okay, here.
You get the middle part so she can go other side.
No, but I mean,
we all just getting to. We about to. Ain't you coming? She coming in?
We about to go out.
Well, we about to go to the Airbnb, y'all. All y'all. All of us.
So are you gonna come to the room? Actually, she come to
we
the room.
We about going together.
Are you gonna come to the room when we get it?
Detroit that.
I thought we were. I mean, I don't know who's booking it, but we're all gonna put me in, right?
Me.
Right? Is that
she asked who David's gonna be.
It's gonna it can't even be.
Because yeah, what person today?
That's just
because
the internet,
you,
y'all.
No, because that, no, it's because she been talking shit too. She when I left her house because I said I wasn't gonna fight
y'all,
her.
Yo, that's just the internet. That's just Bigo.
Oh, you ain't.
So she want me to come in or not?
No, not you. No, run me my $85.
$85.
Let's just get.
Let's go get a room.
Yeah, it's my job to get a hotel.
I mean, I won't be able to smoke in here.
You want to be able to meet her? Yeah, she acting like she all can't meet her or nothing. She don't want to meet you.
Express yourself.
That is crazy. Why is she not coming outside, bro?
If she want to fight, let's fight. No. What's the animosity? What's the animosity? Let's fight in the house then. Let's go in the basement, me, you. Let's square up.
Baby.
Girl, you obviously don't got shit to lose.
Bitch, you already lost your kids. Detroit. You ready?
I'm gonna get them back, girl.
Are you ready to go? I don't understand the problem.
Come on,
you wanna fight
go.
Or not? Like, I don't understand. You
come
wanna
on,
go
Angela,
out?
Go.
You asked us to come hey, get you.
Detroit.
You the one who
Detroit.
Didn't she the one who hit y'all up? Cause we would have never been
oh, yeah,
here.
Blunt.
It's you like she wanna fight or she don't wanna fight. She wanna link. She
you
don't wanna link.
Still, I ain't giving you a wee look.
No.
Here, that's the blunt.
Okay.
Cause she won't come here. Outside to talk you out.
The weed right here.
Where?
I gave it to you.
Oh, thank you.
Hold up, it's got like a
she
little.
She won't go to the Airbnb
and
to talk
so
it out. Is she gonna go to? Is she gonna meet up when we get there?
Thanks. We didn't have to do that.
Cause her car not even gonna make it there. She don't have no tail lights.
How do we outside? We can just all come in Angela's house.
Why?
Let's
just go in and y'all be cool.
Yeah, let's just go all go in Angela's house. Tell her we coming in. Open the door. Don't let Bigo hype y'all up. It's Bigo. That's just Bigo. Let's all go in. Let's all go in. We all friends, y'all. That's just Bigo extra hyping y'all up.
Why did you open it like that, Detroit?
That's just Bigo.
Why did you open my bag like this?
Hyping y'all up.
Oh, my God.
Boom. Boom. Why did
what?
You open my bag like this?
I opened it too wide.
It's not funny because everything's falling out.
Give me here.
No, this is not
tied up.
I'm about to put another baby sinker.
You have
I told
bag?
You that it was ripped right here. Okay. My bad.
No, you're good. Thank you for helping.
So you gonna come outside and fight, or are you coming outside to link?
Go
down, Link. And then, what are you talking about? She asked us to come here.
Thank you.
Oh,
Detroit.
So she don't want to party with baby.
Well, we told her we was a little bit away from it.
Thank you.
You still on the phone with her?
Mm-hmm.
So, ask, can we come in? Ask, can we all come in?
You go to the exit.
That's why I said, let me see the phone.
Go.
Is she on the phone?
Here.
Let me see the phone.
Okay, here.
It's not gonna be no fight. She said she's not gonna fight. We just about to, we all about to smoke and drink like last time. That's all we all thought. That's what we thought we was coming over here for.
I'm glad that y'all think that y'all just about to scroll into my shit and
say no. You said yeah. That's why we started coming.
She let the bugs, the bed bugs, the roaches, and everything else come in.
I said get the room, and when y'all get the room, call me. That's what I said.
I ain't hear that part. They said that you said we about to come over here.
Yeah.
So damn, Tyler drew 38 minutes for no reason.
But she was talking on it. But she told us to come over. She wasn't talking about no fight shit a couple minutes ago when Tati asked her. She did that.
Yeah, hang up on it, bro.
Alright, so let's start looking. Like,
what did y'all want to do to the windows?
Just doctor,
if y'all want y'all to do that shit, I'll do that shit, bro.
Fuck it. Y'all get off
my ass.
I don't fuck around like that. That's a dead mission, bro. I don't go on dead missions. She don't know where I'm at.
Right, this is bullshit. I just drive.
She knew we was coming when Tati said this.
No, she said that come get her. She said that she gonna beat us. And I was gonna tell you at the beginning.
And my
I
next, thought
like
man.
Yo, have her bro come outside and
you know what we just did to the rest of the line, bro.
I'm fucking up.
If y'all go knock on her door and tell her to come out.
She's not gonna come outside. She's the first time there.
She made her drive 38 minutes. We go to the room. We don't want her to come to the room. That's dead.
I mean,
that's a dead mission, bro. Right?
And then now, I'm not.
Okay, well, we're not gonna fight all of us, right?
She put the room in her name.
Fuck her.
I'm not putting it in mine.
I knew.
So
scary.
So.
Say hello to you. Come on,
I know. I don't like her. I did from the beginning. I can tell she's not trying to vibe. She just wants to complain. I'm blocking her
because
she'll keep calling me.
She keep calling you?
Yeah, I'm
why she keep calling you, foe? If we not coming inside, why is she still blowing the phone up, dog? It's a wrap. Stop. She doing that shit for Beagle at this point. I'm a bit scared.
Yeah, that's what she's doing. Cause she sees our shit popping. She wants more, you know?
We already 50 minutes away. No, I bet you ain't. We'll call, answer the phone, see what you calling for then.
No, she's not calling right now.
Oh, good.
I mean, or like, is there like a 90s? I don't know.
I left most of the hotel. Unless you put on her name. I'm looking at my name. I'm looking at the inside, look at me. And embrace it. Ask her to go to the hotel to put on her fucking name.
I'm not even talking about her no more. I don't want her.
I can't talk about her.
I'm just talking about us, so I'm not talking about, you know, whatever her name is. I can't even pronounce her straight word, so. The rest of us just chilling, like, on some vibe, funny shit, you know?
She's talking about you, Taddy. She wanna, Angela's talking about you.
What the fuck did I do? I ain't trying to
do nothing. Don't.
I was just trying to have fun with everybody, cause.
I don't want, Taddy to call her out.
Okay,
you okay, babe? Babe, you okay? You okay? Mm-hmm. You wanna do it tomorrow?
I mean, we can have it tomorrow. I mean, it's not that much.
I'm gonna ask when, how much it is if we check in. We can just make the money.
We'll make the money. True.
We'll make the money now.
Yeah.
No, we're
going to
check in now.
We can check in. We're going to go to sleep together, baby. Me and you going to go to sleep together. We still going to have another day with the room, though. We're going to get another day.
Yeah,
right. I see what you're saying. We all put 20, then we all get another day.
I just
said, I'm going to sleep with you, man. So, it don't matter.
We're not going
to
bed. We still got
a lot of... I said, where is it located at?
This is each other.
We gotta wait for now.
I
gotta
book
it.
So she gave
us
the official
address.
I'm not
going
back to the
house.
We're not going back,
bro.
There's no speaker though.
It's okay, baby.
What the house that coming?
You should get something to drink, I guess. I don't know.
Who's gonna get a station as this?
They don't take Apple Pay here. Let me see if I got my card. Yeah, homie. They don't take Apple Pay here. Alex says, play everybody here. That shit crazy as hell.
Some scary ass shit, man. My bitch ain't coming outside. 21, don't fuck that bitch all the way up, bitch. And I was gonna let it happen, bitch. I wasn't gonna hold nobody back, man. It is what it is, that bitch.
I guess Angelique just showed my number.
You wanna go bust that windows out?
I'm not going on my side.
The sister's on sandwich today, baby, so. What are you doing?
Okay.
What you going to get out the car? I mean,
just
gas.
I need like $2 to $3
or
something. You got it?
On cash?
No, they don't got Apple. They don't take Apple Pay here.
Okay.
You got a cash out card here?
No. What? You got a, You got your bridge card?
Yeah, I got my bridge card.
What am I going to get?
You want my bridge card? It's an easy passport.
Okay. You want to go limpy?
I mean, no.
All right. Just send me the pass.
You scared to use my card?
No, just send me the pass. Yeah, what kind of juice you want?
Same thing you
get. Okay.
1-5, 1-5.
1-5, 1-5?
Yeah, that's
right.
Oh.
All right.
Yeah. Right?
Yes.
Yeah, I get it.
Okay.
They is crazy out here, man. Come outside. Let me get some drinks.
Tyler, Sprite. I don't know what to get some to drink. They come in and sending me to get some to drink. Get her a pink lemonade. I don't see Sprite. Oh. I'm like, I don't know. First, too. My bad. I'm a little Sprite. I got this Sprite. I want some candy.
Hey man,
I got fire at me
too, bro.
Mm. Show Tyler some number. What's my food stamp number?
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm using food stamps.
Okay. Hold on.
I don't get food.
Hold on, 1 second.
Okay.
Yeah, swipe it here.
Swipe it here. Let's see if Teddy got a bridge card.
Ooh, Teddy. Let me be nosy and look at her receipt and see much her balance. Damn, her balance is 615. I didn't mean to say her balance out loud, but god damn, Teddy.
She got food for years, bitch. I'm about to let her move in. We gonna be eating lamb in the morning.
Got what you want,
honey? Yep, I got us something to drink. I just got something to drink and some candy for now. Here, bae. That's Tyler's for his up there. Oh, you ain't want to lighter. Oh, lighter. You just got the candy up. See no lighter.
Teddy, do you got a lighter up there?
Yeah.
Right here. Here.
You got my phone?
No, that's your phone in your hand,
ain't
it?
Your phone?
You on the live, that's your phone.
Oh, I'm confused.
Somebody got Detroit down here. Okay. So, how I got 2 pages live?
So, I must actually.
Oh. I thought it was live on mine. We are so slow, 21. Yo, I got 1%. Did you get it? We got 5.5. Y'all wanna see Tyler?
Hey Tay, hey y'all. I just wanted to let you know, don't listen to these comments, okay? Because she ain't doing shit over there and Angelique ain't. She just chilling. So she ain't disrespect none of y'all. She ain't say nothing about y'all goddamn numbers or none of that shit. I hate people that's really being messy as fuck in these comments. I don't give a fuck if y'all mad because I'm ruining the motherfucker shit, bitch. Stop fucking lying on her because she ain't fucking do shit, bitch. What?
Man, fuck that bitch. Go bust that whole windows out. Make y'all drive all the way the fuck over there. Bust that bitch
window. We know what you stay
on the phone real quick, guys. Hey, 5G's.
Hey. Hey y'all. Oh my god. Hey y'all. How y'all doing?
Teddy! It's so funny, Teddy face. She said, hey, how y'all doing?
Nice to meet y'all.
Alright, I'm gonna step in the gas station and get shot up.
Daddy. I hope you guys have a great ass night and I hope y'all enjoy watching my fat ass. And enjoy watching these people.
What the fuck?
And enjoy watching Tyler sexy butt. That's so funny. And yeah, just enjoy. Thank you.
She owe Tay gas money because she owe Tyler gas money because y'all drove all the way up there and that hoe didn't come out. She owe y'all that shit. Yeah.
What do you mean? So you don't know.
Where we going, baby?
I'm finna tweak out of this bitch real quick. But these are facts, though. No cap.
Especially when they put all the stress on her.
See if that bitch don't like me, gotta be some reason, cause I'm turned. But that don't mean that I won't beat your ass or put you on the
they put a lot of flesh on the cut. Like, when you bite this shit, why you robbing, bro?
It's so cute. This shit is so cute. Because he not mad at me. He not mad at me. He mad at other shit. This shit just be so cute, bro.
I got locked up in the airport. Goddamn, forgot the gun. In the head, I keep me one. What she said, I get a pop. Caught her down bad on the block. In her ass, got Millie Rock. It's a Glock, not a prop. What's the op? Bitch, stop. You a flop. Get a drop. Turn her back into a star. Turn the sun tweet to a blitz. Say mine, spin heat. Heard your album, that ain't it. Who you fooling? I ain't even flinch. One hit, who? I do it again. 1-800, come get your man. Catch a jet, jet to catch a tan. Pop shit, do my perky dance. Perk dick, give it to me now. He gon' make me have my first child. He gon' make me pop up at the house, singing on the mic like it's rolling loud. I got my blink eye, pull up, hop out, boom. You can hit the road, Jack, if you don't like my attitude. Bitch, I'm ratchet and I'm rude. He got M's and I do too. This a big Birkin bag and y'all still rocking never fool. I got my blink eye, pull up, hop out, boom. Ben,
hey man, do your bit for my cash. I have all y'all $100 and I got one.
Boy, get your motherfucking ass down, boy. With your dusty ass, and go take you a goddamn shower.
Put a one in the comments if y'all heard and them an old black ass say, come get me.
No, I'm saying the people's text back.
Oh.
That's what we was waiting on, right?
Yeah, what y'all
was
doing?
You said
what?
Where everybody
press a 1? About my bald head grandmama house, stay over here.
I'm finna tweak out in this bitch real quick. But these are facts, no cap. Blazing ass ain't want no smoke. She ducked her shit when I poured up. I put BB on that shit and choked her ass up like a duck. I be juicy baby mama and she like 30, washed up. Regista mad, I took her nigga and beat her ass in front of him. See if that bitch don't like me, gotta be some reason cause I'm turned. But that don't mean that I won't beat your ass or put you on no shirt. What's in my raps? I don't do no bap. I bet these facts gon' have them hurt. I told them hoes I'll make them viral. No, I got locked up in the airport. Goddamn, forgot the gun. In the head, I keep me one. What she said, I get a pop. Caught her down bad on the block. In her ass,
make sure everybody comes to my room in the morning, y'all.
What's the op?
I gotta go get my car at the shop.
Get a job.
He said 775 to pick up. Plus, I gotta buy a new key. Because I gotta get the repo.
Who you fooling? I ain't even pleased. 775. Plus, I gotta buy a new
key.
Catch a jet, jet, catch a tank. Pop shit, do my perky.
It's already big.
Give it to me now. He gonna make me have my first child. He gonna make me pop up at the house.
He fixed everything. Like, it won't never have no problem.
Hop out.
I had to get some power steering wheel.
Jack, if you don't like my attitude. Bitch, I'm ratchet and I'm rude. He got M's and I do too. This a big
so make sure y'all let that rap with 8 a.m.
I got my blink eye. Pull up, hop out, boom. Then I act like
again, I'm having a 50-50 raffle. My last two people won $700. Please be sure to attend my raffle. Raffle, raffle. R-A-F-F-L-E. I'm having a 50-50 raffle. Please be sure to attend that raffle. Ladies and gentlemen. My last two winners was $775. Make sure y'all attend that raffle. Again, ladies and gentlemen, it is not a test.
Blazing ass ain't want no smoke. She ducked her shit when I poured up. I put BB on her shit and choked her ass up like a duck. I be juicy baby mama and she like 30, washed up. Regista mad, I took her nigga and beat her ass in front of him. See if that bitch don't like me, gotta be some reason cause I'm turned. But that don't mean that I won't beat your ass or put you on no shirt. What's in my rock? I don't do no flip, I bet these stacks gon' have them hurt. I told them hoes I'll make them power, no, gotta do no work. I got my blink eye, hold up, hop out, boom. Man, I act like you won't smoke this bitch, gon' tweak your ankle.
Trying to dance, we fill his ass up with hot shit, he think he cool.
I feel
did something to my dick in a good way, bro. It's like my dick is acting for his asshole. It's like, especially earlier, I was humping the shit out of it. It's like my dick is adapted, like basically adapted to his asshole, like addicted. Like, you ever felt like it's an addiction, like you need that hole. It's like an addiction. But